My name is Dogara Bashir. I'm the director in charge of research and technical services at the National Water Resources Institute in Kaduna, Nigeria. I'm a steering committee member of the GWP in Nigeria. I'm also the chairman of the Integrated Water Resource Management Network for West Africa. In Nigeria, we have two very pressing water-related issues. One concerned drought in the northern part of the country, and the second one is perennial flooding and erosion in the southern part of the country. Nigeria is aware and saw the need for integrated approach to water resources management that it has established at the national level, a Nigeria Integrated Water Resources Management Commission. It's a regulatory agency in charge of promoting, coordinating, and ensuring integrated management of water resources. So the Nigerian Water Partnership is working closely with the Nigerian Integrated Water Resources Management Commission in order to promote the application of IWRM in the country. For us at the National Water Resources Institute, we started by providing initially the secretariat of the GWP Nigeria. Later on, the secretary moved to the Nigeria Integrated Water Resources Management Commission. So by and large, in Nigeria now, the issue of IWM has taken the highest level. The Nigerian Water Partnership, just about 3 weeks ago, went on a courtesy call and briefed the Honorable Minister of Water Resources on the activity of GWP in Nigeria and its commitment to partner with the government in addressing water issues and also in the promotion of integrated water resources management.